because you don't very often get birds in a static environment. So it's been quite nice. I've never been to one before, but it's been good.
I do a little bit professional, but not enough to make any money, sadly. And the mortgage people just, you know, they say it's not enough, Sally, come on, go out and get a job. Go back to being an accountant.
Well, I do a lot of portrait and wedding photography, so I thought it was a bit of a change of pace. I'd shoot feathered birds instead of ones in wedding dresses. Nice change. Gets me out, no wedding today, so...